Well, we're the Adams Family Films, one of the productions. I'm Toby.
Zelda.
John.
And our film is Halfway to Zen. It's a feature film having world premiere tonight at Woodstock today. And the thing I'll mention about us is we usually have a fourth. Our other daughter, Lulu, who just started college, but between the four of us, we write, we direct the films, we wear every hat, we shoot them, the kids too. We act in them, produce them, score them, edit them. That's the background.
That's the background, and basically what we like to do is we like to make movies about regular people dealing with kind of regular issues that we all deal with, and taking like real people and showing them for the heroes that they are, because we all have challenges, and no one's a superhero, no one has magic powers, no one has a cape, but we all fight through life the best we can, and that makes us all heroes, and that's what all of our movies are about, and that's what Halfway to Zen is about. It's about four characters with life coming at them, and they're taking it on with all force and a great sense of humor. What do you think, kid?
This one we really took our time. A lot of our films are kind of off the cuff, and often we're traveling when we shoot them. This one we shot in the Western Catskills, especially in Sullivan County, and we really worked on a script that we were happy with, and we loved this process. There's still room for some improv. We were shooting spontaneously if something came up, but so I guess over the course of the year, really we had written it, scheduled it, shot it really over a summer.
And then it took about another 4 months to edit. And we had done a little music previously. So I think you say a year and we're in there. That's about what it takes for us to make a movie. It's a film festival we've always wanted to be a part of. And when we got accepted, it was a huge event for us. It's a great festival, and it really, at least, it legitimizes something that we're really happy with and love doing, and getting into a festival like Woodstock just makes you sleep better.
And also, just we're kind of a crow's fly over the mountains, so there's something that feels, I feel like it's a kindred community to ours where we shoot in the Western Catskills, so it was especially an honor.
And we've been to a lot of film festivals, and it's so nice to be a part of a festival that's so well run, such great people, and also great other artists here too. So we've already met a bunch of them, and that's a positive thing for small filmmakers like us, is getting out to meet other people that are doing what we're doing, learning a lot, and making some fun friends and seeing great stuff.
Well, we've got the premiere in about 2 hours, so that's all I'm thinking about. And we have a bunch of actors in, too, from the film. Maybe 8 entirely from the film are here. So I'm excited to share that with them.
For me, I think the best thing about these festivals is watching people watch a movie and then hearing what they think about it, because as filmmakers and storytellers, they teach us what we're doing good and what we're not doing well, whatever, however the grammar goes. And that's the best part about these festivals, is kind of learning what the audience thinks, because we know what we think, but it's more important what they think. What do you think?
I'm excited to meet all these filmmakers, and for me, just see how they react, to see like a kid can also do this, and I'm excited to see how they react to that and what questions they have after the movie. And I'm excited to see their movies too.